seeing me fall under pressure. They ain't never ever seen me fall, nah, never. Always keep on up on them cause I'm too clever. I will never ever sell my soul, nah, never. Hi, welcome. If you're new to my channel, my name is Kanaya Houston, and we're about to do daily affirmations for the week. We will receive our daily affirmations from two deck of cards, where we will shuffle each deck of cards individually, and whatever cards fall out will be our affirmation for the week. We will also receive an affirmation from this book. The affirmation will come from either the Book of Psalms or the Book of Proverbs. Friendly reminder, no matter if your progress is this big or this big, always make sure to celebrate it, and might I add, with a pat on the back. It does wonders. Remember, these affirmations resonate with us on our time because we're patient with ourselves. We will get started with the Make Today Magical deck. What's an affirmation we need this week? Something completely new or something we need to be reminded of. We have two that came out, but we're gonna read what's at the top of the deck.
Aha.
Flowers bloom when you smile. Flowers bloom when I smile. Flowers bloom when we smile. I am the author of my story, you are the author of your story, we are the author of our story. I am proud of my decisions, you are proud of your decisions, we are proud of our decisions. Next up, take the time to make your soul happy deck. What's an affirmation we need this week? Something new or something we need to be reminded of? Okay, we have two that fell out, but we're also gonna read what's at the top of the deck. I am worthy of happiness and love. You are worthy of happiness and love. We are worthy of happiness and love. I radiate self-love and happiness. You radiate self-love and happiness. We radiate self-love and happiness. I have so much to offer the world. You have so much to offer the world. We have so much to offer the world. Before we get into our affirmation in our book, I am going to read off all of our affirmations one more time for the one time. I have so much to offer the world. I radiate self-love and happiness. I am worthy of happiness and love. I am the author of my story. I'm proud of my decisions. Flowers bloom when you smile. I'm about to read all of Proverbs 24. You are more than welcome, and I really do encourage you to read all of Proverbs 24, and I'll be right back to share with you all what resonates with me. Ooh. The words of Proverbs 24 were heavy and like cutthroat, straight to the point. For me, Proverbs 24 really screams out humility. So you need humility in order to gain access to wisdom, in order to know how to justifiably interact with those who are against God. Whew. And how to deal with the parts of yourself that are against God. A little extra sleep, a little more slumber, a little folding of the hands to rest, then poverty will pounce on you like a bandit. Scarcity will attack you like an armed robber. Whew. If that doesn't make you want to not be a lazy individual. No, I'm laughing, but like, seriously. Making sure that you use humility and wisdom to build upon a stable foundation. You need to know how to build your stable foundation, discern a stable foundation before you begin to build upon it. And as I say you, it's not like I'm here to like teach. When I say you, I'm applying it to me. But this is just how I interpret Proverbs 24 for myself. So what resonates with me, I'm talking about myself, talking to myself. Oh, that was so good. And if it resonates with you, great. And if it doesn't, also great. I would love to discuss anything I talked about, whether you agree or disagree, in the comments. Thank you for joining me with this week's daily affirmations. If anything resonated or you simply enjoyed it, please do not be shy to like, comment, or subscribe buttons. I hope you have an amazing rest of your week. I will do my best to have an amazing week as well. And we live this life, but not for long. So I'm gonna be what I want, when I want, when I want. Yeah.
We live this life but not for long. So I'm gonna be what I want, when I want, when I want. Yeah. I'm gonna do what I want, when I want, when I want.